So now robot is again in the housekeeping mode, but when the order is ready, the operator then calls the robot to the base using call pointer to base tab. So what this does is it allows the operator to call the robot back to base and then ask it to deliver the order to the table that he or she wants to. So now, as you can see, once the robot reaches to its home position, the operator presses the deliver order button, which commands the robot to go and deliver the order to the customer. So here the robot asks the customer to
send me home.
Take the order, and once it's done, the customer presses done on loading button and the robot then goes back to its home position. So this was one run or one small demo of what a robot is capable of doing. Thanks.